Hi all, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Giselle, and today I will be creating my October bullet journal spreads. I wanted an old but slightly witchy mood with a Sowen theme after doing a Mabon one last month. My stickers this month include a snake moonflower, which is poisonous, tarot cards, a cool candle, a magic crystal, and athame, as well as wax pressings. I start with ripping some parchment paper printouts I found on Pinterest, as well as black paper, because I'm really enjoying the look of scrapbooking in my bujo. I pre-made a calendar on Illustrator and added some witchy vibe photos, as well as quotes from The Rule of Wolves by Leigh Bardugo. They read, "Everyone mourns the first blossom. Who will weep for the rest that fall? I will remain to sing for you long after the spring has gone." And, "I have a gift for order and a taste for chaos." I left a space for tarot pulls. One is embrace, the next is avoid, and the last is potential. Then, for the next spread, I laid down more black and parchment paper, add in my habit tracker for Instagram, my to-do list, and some photos and stickers, as well as space for manifestation. Then I laid down a sheet of black paper with curved edges and did my collage, including my meditation tracker and stickers, on the right. Last, I had used my Cricut to cut out polygons because I didn't want just rectangles. I also made circle stickers with numbers in them to label each day and stuck them on at random with no reasoning behind it.
Thank you.
With that, the spreads are complete and this video has come to an end. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.